Great job. Know if I take these. Let's come back here later. Actually, no. Actually, yes. I'll go here first. That's an incredibly cool scare, by the way. You go into the room and you don't realize that, that the monster is biting your face. hell am I doing? This is so finicky. It's like I'm playing Ripper here with how specific it is. Okay, you saw that, right? Some of those shots missed, like, they went right through them. Did you see that? So last time we saved Chris, and here we obviously saved Jill. It's the other way around. This way. Not concerning. That noise is not concerning. We're fine. To do that every time, you have to have the snake knock you off the ladder, otherwise it's not as cool. Snakes aren't scary. Sharks aren't scary. You know what is scary? Monkeys. Monkeys are fucking terrifying. We need more monkey inspired monsters in survival horror because they're scary. There was probably an easier way to go, but we're going this way. What possible reason would Wesker have for fixing the door? No. No. Mm. We're going the other way. in the next section, I think I'm probably just gonna... gonna take some of the hits. When we run past those zombies, we'll take some hits. Wesker's like, if I don't fix this door, it could possibly, I don't know, impede Chris's progress, and then he wouldn't become a part of my plan. I just remember something else I have to do that's going to happen when I enter that room, so let me bring a shotgun just in case.
Rebecca! Is she upstairs?
I recognize that sound anywhere. It's the sound of Rebecca screaming because she's being attacked by a hunter in the library, and I know exactly which room it is. If you take too long, she dies, I think. I don't know. I'm not a Resident Evil expert. Oh my god! Four shots.
Rebecca.
Chris!
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool. And use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck.
Yeah, good.
I didn't mean to get you worried.
Sorry, you're on your own. We won't go together because... Anyway, bye. I'm gonna tank it. can't get out. They set up a grave as a practical joke, I guess. Bye. Just kind of hugged him. Need to take it. No. Oh, it's fine. I honestly should have been tanking a lot more than I was. Tanking and dodging. It's like you have so much less, less everything in Chris's scenario. Oh, there isn't anything this way. Oh, he got confused, so it's fine. Run past the dogs. Get out of here. I was about to say for good. I almost left my ink ribbons in my inventory. I was about to say for good, but then I remembered we come back briefly just to insert the umbrella sigil thing. Hunters are gonna get me there. I don't want to waste my ammo. So let's go from above. Oh, and I can turn this back on. I forgot the crunk! Famous Resident Evil line. Oh, I forgot the crank. We all know that feeling. So it just, like, jumps down and bites you instantly? I don't think that's how snakes work.
Thank you.